Hello and welcome back to our tour to extraordinary building around the world. I'm Benaro Lugasi and today we are in a very special place. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, but actually that is not the Spanish stairs in the Rome. This is not Rome at all, not Italy. We are in Israel and this is the stairs of Ariel University Library. Today I want to show you some special place in this building. Let's have a look. I saw this place the first time. I didn't know what it's used. For me, it looked more like a NASA station than a library. Look at that cone. Is it not to remind you of a spaceship? It seems that it's going to launch in any minute. Be careful. This square is used as the entrance to the library. As you can notice, the facade has a reflective glass cloud. This square allows many people gather. Therefore, the university conducts here concerts and other activities. With the reflective glass, make us feel like this place is double in its size. Now we're in the interior space of this campus. As you can see, it has a very big window with a great view outside. These windows create a strong connection between the outside and the inside. Can you hear it? This library isn't quite a library. This place is full of noise, of speaking, and other loud things. And sometimes it's very hard to concentrate inside. So you have to find a very peaceful and quiet place. This is the quiet room. We cannot speak it loud. People inside here try to concentrate and we are not one about them. Now we are in the third floor of this library. This is the big balcony. And if you come closer, you can see from here that the shape of this building is like a half of a circle and it's complete by this big lawn downstairs. Just from this point of view, you can see why this lawn gets this shape of a moon. Together with the building, they create a whole circle. Here you can see that this balcony is very big. During the test period, students like to get outside for a while, taking a break here, breathe the fresh air and clean their mind before they get inside and studying again. I love to sit here sometimes and just look through this view. After the rain, the air is very clean and I can see from here the coastline. This view makes me feel more relaxed and clear my mind. Here in the balcony, you can also see the contrast between the horizontal window and the vertical windows. It's great and very interesting to say. So this is the fourth floor. I think that is the best floor here in this building for study because of the low ceiling that creates intimacy feeling and also it's more quiet. In this floor, I can find my favorite architecture magazine. Sometimes I just sit here between this shelf in this intimacy space and get inspiration. Sometimes the library is so full of students and crowds that the only place that they can learn is here on the elevator. Excuse me, don't bother me. Don't get in. Can you hear it? Of course you can. You know why? Because it's not a drywall like in the caravan. This is a reinforced concrete. It's a strong material and necessary to keep this building stable. The problem with that column is that it's stuck in the middle of the passage. So, this is the end of our tour. I hope you enjoyed it and can't wait to visit here soon. Until then, bye.